Good day everyone, you are welcome. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to record tracks in SW Maps. To start with, make sure you enable your location and on your internet connectivity. Then go to your home screen and locate SW Maps. Launch it, open projects. So let's name the project as Road 1. Click Create. Then click on Layer. Let's change the background map. Let's change it to Google Hybrid. Then close this page. This is the background map. Now click on the zoom to locations to take us to our location. Presently I am at a road junction. I want to move away from main road, so I want to take the tracks of this road. So click on rec, click record tracks. Then here you can adjust the minimum time period between points, let's say to 10 seconds. Then give the track name, let's call it track 1. Then you can adjust the color and any other thing you want to do. Then click on record. So the recording has started now. And I am moving along the road. I am moving along the road, and as I'm moving, the track is being recorded. So I want to move along this road from the beginning, which is from the main junction, main road, to the end. As I'm moving along the road, the track is being recorded. It's recorded with points. These are point features or coordinates being taken along the road, which can later be used to digitize the road, or they can be connected together to form a line. So as I'm moving along the line, the coordinates is being captured. I'm moving along the road, which is a minor road. Actually, I'm trekking along the road. You can also do this using vehicle or motorcycle. In as much as you have set your time interval of capturing the coordinates, the minimum time and the maximum time, if you have set this, whether you are in a vehicle or you are trekking, doesn't matter. So it will be capturing the coordinate at set interval as you are moving along the road. So you can see the extent I've covered so far. So if I zoom in, though you can see inconsistency between the background map and the reality. So as I'm actually moving along the road, but you can see it doesn't align very well. So this is the essence of going to the field. Because if you are digitizing using this base map, there may be error. But going to the field, you'll be able to see the road clearly, and as you are moving along the road, you are capturing it. So I'm actually moving along the road, but you can see misalignments. So I think we can stop at this very junction I'm about to reach. I think I can stop here. So stop. Once you reach the end of the route and you want to stop, so you click on rec and click on record track and you click on stop. Stop recording. So track recorded. Then you can now close this page. Now if you click on the menu bar up there, so click on menu bar and zoom extent. So this is the extent we have covered. So this is how to record features in SW Maps. Thank you.